What's happening? It's your boy J Anonymous. You feel me? And welcome to another episode of Anonymous Crypto. Now, as you can see, NFT collector spends $450,000 to live as Snoop Dogg's virtual neighbor. Now, if you guys seen the video I did earlier about Snoop Dogg buying and purchasing and building a virtual mansion inside of the metaverse, right? This guy basically spent $450,000 to buy virtual land to be Snoop Dogg's neighbor, okay? What is going on, right? Now, the fan forked out almost $500,000 to live next door to the dog father, aka Snoop Dogg, right? For a plot of virtual land right next to his mansion, right? So Snoopverse is a digital community. Let's go ahead and flip this to the side, right? A digital community that resides within the Sandbox Metaverse, right? An Ethereum-based platform for creating and monetizing online hangout spaces and gaming experiences. By being Snoop's virtual neighbor, fans will be given access to exclusive member-only parties at a digital replica of his California mansion, which is currently still being constructed. Snoopverse residents will be able to deck out their avatars in designer clothes, drive sports cars, and build upon their own Snoopverse plots, which they can profit off when other residents come to visit. They'll also have the chance to become Snoop Dogg himself, thanks to handcrafted voxel avatars that can be used in the Snoop Dogg sandbox metaverse, right? Look at it. Snoop, boom, right? Snoop isn't the only big name to partner in the sandbox. Dead Ma, Avenged Sevenfold, and Richie Houghton, as well as intellectual properties such as The Walking Dead, The Smurfs, Hell's Kitchen, and Care Bears already own land on the digital platform. The sandbox recently closed a $93 million Series B funding round led by SoftBank. The startup's majority stakeholder is Hong Kong-based gaming firm Animoca Brands, an early metaverse and GameFi backer that was valued at $2.2 billion after raising $65 million in October. Other investors in the round include True Global Ventures, Liberty City Ventures, Galaxy Interactive, Kingsway Capital, and Blue Pool Capital, right? The virtual world now has $144 million in gross merchandise value, 500,000 registered wallets, and 12,000 unique landowners. Snoop dropped his new album, The Algorithm, last month, marking the Dogfather's 19th studio album. It also served as his first project for Def Jam after coming on board as the label's executive creative consultant back in June, right? Look, man, I don't know if you guys understand. I'm going to keep saying it, right? This is what's popping. Snoop Dogg is not playing around. This is not just a rapper. This is not just some dumb celebrity. This is not just some dumb actor or whoever else. This man has been investing and collecting and building, and I'm telling you, Snoop Dogg gonna be something crazy in 10 years, man. I'm telling you right now, that head up there that he got, it ain't just weed cracking off, okay? It's definitely a lot more than that going on. But with that being said, my name is Jay Anonymous. This is the Anonymous Crypto Chatto. We are.